go to New York, wait for the subway that takes you to Rockefeller Center, have something to drink. Would you like to relax a little in Central Park? Take a bus, walk through the park, walk to Broadway, buy a thousand things, and go back to the hotel to leave them there. Wait for another bus, leave the hotel, wait for the subway to take it to St. Patrick's Cathedral near the Empire State Building. Have some dinner and take a taxi back to the hotel, because you're probably tired, right? And all this time you've been getting around on public transport, you could have been, shopping on Fifth Avenue, enjoying a Broadway show, or even immortalizing this moment in Times Square. Because time is gold, and even more so when you're traveling, and especially when you're experiencing such a large city. The new Rieu Plaza New York Times Square Hotel. Stay close. Save time.